So the rockets, if they were shot off a week later after being mass-produced, they would go out of control and crash. It's estimated maybe a third of the rockets sent against England ever made it there. They would blow up in the air, have airbursts, or they'd go completely out of control and go into the English Channel and explode there.